Get some music up in here? Hell yeah, let's do it. Look who it is. How's it going? Banger. For sure. This is a song's a banger, dude. Take a nap soon. I don't blame you. I thought about sleeping. Also, is the music too loud? Or is it just fine? I'm good. I'm doing great. Quiet. We can fix that. I don't know. I would have to hear it myself. Let me see. Oh my God. I'm messing up everything. All right, let me see here. You know, if I would click on the right thing. What's one way we can do this? Hold on. For some reason, it's not working on my computer. I think it sounds fine, honestly, compared to my voice. Sounds good to me. Could be your headset, yeah, maybe. The EQ is kind of weird.
maybe. I don't know. I don't really wear headphones that off, like, you know, very often anymore. See if it'll let us in. Now we gotta play the game of, can we get in? Wait, what did that say? Also, I feel like I'm hearing like double audio. That could be just crazy. Now, I'm definitely hearing double audio in my end. My stream open in my browser? No. Yeah, no, it's not. I don't know what it is. It's like my OBS. I don't remember how to like take off this weird filter. Is it a filter? Can't be a filter. No. I think I just fixed it. I don't even know if the game actually unlocks at 11. It should. If it's like most games. I hit cancel. I'm in. Let's go. That shit was fast. It was instantly. I should have moved this over here. I'm really unorganized. The art does look sick. Let's play this. Where are we? The music just kicked out of nowhere. Bro, Bowser just looks so sick. Looks so sick. There he goes. The Mario Sunshine.
It's over.
Also, we need to bring these out, Logan. Oh my god, they're dirty.
Oh no. No, dude.
We can fix this. Maybe. Let's go. I keep trying to throw my head, it's Odyssey. Can I roll? Are those Mario glasses? No, they're Cloud Nine glasses. Can I not get over this? What's happening? What are you doing? Oh, that's what he's doing.
Ah, the light burns. Look, where's he going?
The black sludge. This majestic music. I don't know why I wore the darkest sunglasses I had, dude. Everything's so, like, it's not bright. I'm on your TV. Damn, dude. You had to put me on spot like that? Can I get it? Dude, you can't tell me. This is Mario Odyssey movement. Like with 3D World. Okay. Got a little painting. Dude. Bowser Jr. is in trouble. Yep. Mario dad is out of control. I don't know what happened. Mario's not having it. He's pissed. But he's too big and mad. Man, I really hate how this... They just let him have the paintbrush, though. They keep teasing these... Mario Sunshine. What is this? Help Bowser. Help from Bowser. A lot. None. A little? I don't know. What's the difference? Yeah. I ain't got nobody in my house. I live alone. How do I even use my items? Okay, I figured it out. I'm gaming. I keep shaking my controller. Bro, Mario's moving. Can I do anything with these guys? Besides this? Nice. Get out of my face. Oh, grab it. Look how fast I am. My pace is insane. Okay. Glad I actually got that. A mushroom? Can I not go up here? Yeah, I can't go up there. Okay. What's the point of this? Oh no! I'm bad. I'm actually just garbage. I do like the movement though. It was pretty nice. Is that like a reset camera button? No.
Where am I? Oh! Sludge.
Yeah, the movement's faster than 3D World. Yeah, there are cat shrines in this game. Look at this dude. We rock music now. Oh! The lighting. What? Game. Where is he? Bowser? What's up, buddy? Can you hit this for me? Can you hit this for me? Can you not? Hey, right here, buddy. Right here, buddy. Oh man, shot a laser beam at me. There he goes. This game's crazy already. I like it. I instantly got a mushroom. And it saves. So, how do I get back up here? I know how. The cat suit is the way. I don't know how you... maybe. I might know. Yes, sir. I don't know. It seems like you get these cat shines for the lighthouse, and it, like, the lighthouse, you know, shines on him, and then he's like, I'll go away, you know? Oh, fuck. God damn it, Mario. Oh, I don't want that. Oh, you still keep it. Cool. Can I not get up here? See my character. What is that little fence right there? I may have to come back this one later. I don't really know. This is literally it right here. Let me out of here. Dude, the fish got little tails. 5 to awaken, so you actually need to find the last one. When the Bowser Beast rises, the Giga Bell will ring or something. Was this there the whole time? Hello? Oh my god, it's just side flip, dude! It's Mario Sunshine all over again. Just do the thing. Oh my god. Get up there. Yes, sir. Oh, he juked me. Are these piranha plants here? I don't think they were. Killed the cat. It's still black. Huh. How do you open the map? Should I find this last one? Key to the cat shrine. Oh, the levels change. That's actually kind of sick. Wait, the piranha place now. That was not there earlier. What am I? Okay. I kinda wanna get this. What is this, a Pokemon battle? do. I'm definitely not that. For red. I'm from Goku Mario to the teen Gohan, the baby Gohan. What's he doing? Oh, it's over, dude. Say your prayers. Can I hit him like this? Oh, well, I could. Boom. That's the whole game. We beat it. You can't really see it because my webcam's here, but there's a little Bowser icon on the screen that was running. Not just normal Bowser, the dark and scary Bowser. What up, Nick? How you doing, buddy? How's it going? How are your streams doing? See that you were playing some Call of Duty earlier, right? Oh my god. I still want to find that key. Oh, I didn't jump at all. I mean, sounds like you and your gamers, you know, are doing pretty well. I haven't done much. This is the first stream I've done all year. I say all year, at the beginning of 2021 for me. Oh my god. Can I get out of this thing? That was weak. I missed the whole booster pad. What is going on?
Hit the booster pad, man. A boosted player.
Oh my god.
No.
Forgiveness. Oh, I got the ring. I'm so mad. Beret. You had a 15-20 minute queue? On what? Warzone? That's crazy. Oh, league play. How is that? Anyway. Like, you're talking about Cold War, right? Because I haven't seen any of that. Or played it. Where am I? Can I? It would be good if they took out the overkill part of one of the wild cards. It might be something I might look into eventually. Bowser Jr.? Hello? Right here, buddy. Where I missed that one. Grab it. Jump. I'm trying. Is there... camera sensitivity? Why is it on low? Okay. Everyone runs with a sniper and a sub. That's AIDS. What submachine gun do they run around with? Oh, that's cancer. 74U is actually pretty good. did I get this power? Stop doing this, Mario. We must find the key. This bitch is everywhere. Does he just follow me? So obviously they want you to do something with this. I don't know what it was. Wait, dude, they brought... So the MP5 is still broken in league play? That's actually AIDS. It's kind of the reason why I stopped playing multiplayer in that game. Because I was so tired. Just MP5s everywhere. You fucking bitch. Enter shell. Hold on now. Is that gonna come back? Can I have this? Okay, now this is the sickest thing I've seen in a Mario game. That's sick. Well, Bowser time. It'll beat out the ARs. Am I throwing fireballs in the rain? Cause all I do is, you know, spit that heat. Spit that fire, so. My little possessed kitties. Dude, I'm gonna actually get owned. Switch cat suit for better cat suit or generic cat suit. Oh, there's the key. I'm so stupid. Mario's not. Now is not the time to stunt. What do you mean he just changes randomly? You mean like Bowser just pops up randomly? He pops up during the rain. Like, so when it starts to rain, that's when Bowser's gonna show up. I think when you beat him as like the big cat Mario, it unlocks a new area. Also, this area is not done, so we can get the fuck out of here. Let's go. I like the cat suit. It's pretty good. Jeez. What? Get in the fuck out, bro. The only one. This is... That was it the whole time? Bruh. Yo, Nick, if you're still here, we really need to play some Mario Golf, dude. I've been feeling it. Little four man. Yeah, I haven't got Luke to play anything. I've been seeing if he wants to play like a game, but he just, I don't know, says no half the time, or doesn't answer until like 2 days later. That rest of Minecraft shit. Looked okay. What's this? How you collect a shine under a little hidey hole? How you do that? Come on, Mario. Like a Viking version of the forest. What am I missing here? I mean, I don't hate games like that. Like survival games. But Rust is like my go-to survival game. I don't know why. Like if I would ever pick one up again, it's Rust. Do some testing. Okay. Good thing we tested that, right? Did I get them all? I don't really know. It's like... I'm gonna go this way. Okay, I don't really know if I got them all from that area. There's not like a clear list or anything. Throw the bomb, bro! Yeah, that's fair. Rust is really fun, in my opinion. I put about 1,000 hours into it back in like 2015 when I played a lot of it. Why didn't that happen the first time? Bowser's now not the time, bro. Not the time, dude. Bowser's not the time, bro. I'll do this with Bowser chasing me. I don't give a fuck. Going back. Dude, I got sniped. It's all because I missed that one. Does this take me back? Alrighty, Nick. I'll be talking to you soon, and hopefully the boys again. So, have a good night. Thanks for stopping by, my man. What's he doing? Is he out of here? He's out of here. Will, if you're still awake and alive, what do you think of this game so far? Just from me playing it and you watching it. Dude, every fucking time. This is just unreal. Why does this keep happening? It's like, it's always that one turn. Alright, this is it. No more games. Damn it, dude. I like, I miss one coin. It's the same one every time. Some may say, how do you struggle to be this bad? We did it. We've done it. We've done it. Nice. Koopa with ears. Why does it lag when I hit them? It looks like it lags. It's I don't think it does, but like it just looks like it does. It's kind of weird. How do I get up there? Also, this noise is kind of annoying. Okay. He's completely invisible.
Is that a bunny? What the fuck was that?
Easter Bunny cameo. That's true. Damn you. My aim is on point. No, about. Hey! That bitch is fast! Cut him off. No! Got him. Bowser's about to stop me from getting this dude. Buddy. Yes, sir. I don't know what this does. Is this it? Really? No jumps? I could have made that harder. Good question. Have you guys been hearing like double audio, like desktop audio, or no? I didn't realize I left it on. I don't think you guys have been, but I could be wrong. Alright, cool. Is that a cat bell? Missing some things here. We could either move on. Oh, I think we can't move on, so it's just. Well. Fling me? Why was that so hard? I was hitting the button. Baby mode. Anything around here that I'm missing? Oh my god. I forgot what actual light looks like. Except I'm wearing glasses. But let's see here. I'm missing one of these. But I don't know where. I'm missing one here, too. Ugh, need to relax. Every time. You have. Bro. Come on. You bitch. Behind me. This is very bad. Oh, we lose. Could have been bad, but it wasn't. Baby game. Is it over? Did we do it? I think that's all of them in that area. I think. Thank you. Can I just grab this, or do I have to wait? Man, it looks like I have to wait. Thank you, game. Make this thing taller? What? She in here? Oh my god. Why does she look like Yarn? Time is now. Can't see me. What? Man, at least I don't get a cutscene for this every time. Grab it. Loading screens. Are you doing some new shit? Safe. Bro, chill. Bitch. Bulletproof. You know what this game reminds me of? With the black ink and all that stuff? It really reminds me of Paper Mario Color Splash. Because it was the same exact thing where Bowser had the black ink on him and he just lost his mind, bro. He lost his marbles. And guess who had to come save him? This guy right here, dude. The red guy. The guy in the red. He had to go save him. And I think, if I remember correctly, Bowser Jr. was with him as well. Not the whole game. The red guy, dude, with the M on his hat. Man, the blue overalls, the yellow buttons, man. The white Mickey Mouse gloves. Dude, the brown shoes. Big nose. Bumpy mustache. Wait, what are these waves on? Like, look at this guy, bro. Look at him. He's looking at Bowser Jr. like, you really want me to continue helping you? Like, he doesn't look happy at all. He's like, really, my man? Now he's kind of interested. He's like, oh, wait. Nah, he's still doing the same thing. He doesn't care. Is that a timing thing? I think it is. What, cat boom boom? Let me in there. Can I just climb forever with this power rope? No. I don't know what the difference is between the pink bell and the yellow bell. Wait. I still don't know the differences. My bomb. Pick it up. He knows ninjutsu now. He's been watching Naruto. He caught up on season 2. Like that stall right there? That was sick. Thought I was gonna lose my power up, but I ground pounded to save it. That's crazy. Last one. You know what's the last one whenever they do the little flagpole thing? Like, look at this. Look at this guy. scuffed. So Bowser should be appearing, correct? Have I been over there? I don't think I've been over there. What is this area? Okay, I'm so glad I could have just swimmed over here. What are we really doing here? This thing is really hard to control, actually. Don't know. Was this like a little bonus area? That seems kind of weird. I don't even know what that's at. Is it way over there? Is that what that is? Like, where's Bowser? Ah. There's Bowser. This area is still not done? Bro. Oh my god. Where are these last two things?
Where are they?
Are they? They can't be over here, right? It's a new area, right? You gotta be kidding me.
You gotta be kidding me, man.
Wait a minute. What?
It's a whole other area. Fuck.
Okay, so they have to be just around this area, right? Like, are they over here? Is this even the same area? Right there. That has to be one of them right there. What'd I get from that? Mushroom? Wait a minute. Huge. Nothing important, but still huge. Yo, my boy BJ. Where is it, man? To the furry blocks? Where? Here? What do you mean? I mean, yeah, the game looks really good. I'm getting stuck on these baby puzzles. I need my boy. Right here, bud. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What happens if I kill him completely? I just win the game? We did it. We've done it. Woo-hoo!
done it.
What's happening? Why is he running by himself? 5 cat shine shards. Okay, but where? We don't talk about it. Okay, so it's, I'm gonna say 75% not in there. I actually just don't know. What was in here again? Money. I don't know. This last shard or whatever, I don't really know where it's at. I don't have any ideas. This area is not that big. So you'd think I would just see it. But that's not the case. Are these really just coins? I'm so mad. No. Hello? Get it, bro. Get that one coin. Why struggle to find this shard that doesn't exist in this game. Boom, found it. There it is. The invisible one. Is it on the side of the tower? That's my only option. I'm out of options. I'm about to just look it up. But, like, I don't want to be that guy and look it up. I want to actually, like, find it myself. It's not that hard. It shouldn't be that hard. It should just be right here. It'd be perfect if it was right here. I thought it would be over here, but no. Little star. I mean, I kind of wanted to find this last shard and then go to bed. So I'm kind of tired now. And I'll play more probably tomorrow morning. But the game is saying you're staying up for at least 24 hours to find this last piece. Fire right where I want to go. This is a whole area. Where's my ride? Get over here, you big fucking dude. Did I already do this? Yeah, I've done this.
Oh, man.
You know, just because I'm curious, and I actually give up on this, I wanna see if anybody has just found it. And I'm gonna feel so stupid because it's in the worst spot possible. Someone posted a video, I kid you not, 8 minutes ago. I want to see what this one is. What? Is that even a spot, bro? Why is this working? Come on, man. Alright. Can you stop running? Now, before I get off and stop streaming, about 10 minutes, I'm gonna show you where this is at. And oh my god, dude, Mario, please. I would have never thought to look under the Colosseum, dude. I have a tiny brain. I would have never guessed that. This game's too big brain for me. What the hell is this, dude? Little coin block from Mario 64? But this game so far, pretty good. I have 23 shines. I don't actually know how many the game has. But so far, I enjoy it. It's pretty nice. It's like it's its own game, really. And I should have done more with it. Because I heard it's not that long. It's only like 4 or 5 hours of gameplay. That's what I've heard. And I wish it was more. But Super Mario 3D World. But 3D World is where it's at. This game is a banger. It has good music. I want to do at least do, you know, one level. Yay, Peach. Let's go. One level. That's all we get. And then I'm out.
Did you hear Mario? He goes, ah, the beach is a bit of a day.
I don't remember that. I don't remember that little green dude saying that. Popping off like that? Alright, let's do it. Game's good. Goomba's following me. Oh. Not dead. I was gonna say, you can just skip that by flying over it. Or hovering over it. Whatever she does. I don't really know how movement works in this game. I guess I don't remember. Is it not right here? Oh, I'm dumb. Like, I knew it was somewhere, I just didn't remember. I haven't played this game since 2013. I've never even beaten this game. I've just played like the first three worlds. Three worlds out of like 10 or something. I don't remember anything about this. I remember very little. Like, I knew that secret star was there. And I do remember this awesome music. That's the best part about this game. You just 100% the worlds, get all the stamps. Dude, it's a good game. Great. But, I think it's time for me to go to bed. Host somebody here. I got a good guy. Good guy host. Take it easy, milkman. I forgot you were even here. To be honest. You kind of want to get this game now? Go for it, man. Don't you have a Switch? You have a Switch? Yeah, go for it. But we out.